Hey, are we live? You guys can see us?
Live.
All right. Hey, we're in the freaking Lamborghini right now.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Sorry.
There's a black box.
I'm so sorry.
Someone says they're saying there's a black box in the middle of this.
Oh, can you go to the bar thing, turn off go to alerts or alert box or alert profile.
Uh-huh.
And then it's like you have to delete it off of.
They're all off. Default, FFGT, pre-partner, music streams.
Oh, no, not those. It's like an alert box. Like, you have to be able to, it's like a widget. Is there an option for widget?
Editor.
Oh. Okay. And then, do you see your trash can? Do you see up the box?
Yeah. Delete it?
Okay. Delete the box.
I deleted it. Okay. Good? We fixed it? We good? Okay.
Is it good?
Chat. I'm fucking terrified right now. Leslie, half the time, is fucking screaming like, ah! And then, like, we were at a complete stop at a red light, and she said, oh my god, I almost reversed into the car back behind us. Like,
The car started going backwards without me knowing.
How? We should have just rented a Tesla, Leslie.
I'm not used to Lamborghini.
Dude, this car is insane. Like, let me just show you this is what the dash looks like. Look at that. It has a fucking, like, nuclear bomb ignition cover thing for the start. And I'm not going to press it, obviously. And then, yeah, so it's...
Dad, I'm scared.
Yeah, so here's proof that we're actually in a Lambo right now, Chad. It's not we're not green screening this shit right now.
I can't wait to show you guys.
I'm actually so scared. Like, I feel like the biggest pussy ever, but I'm, like, terrified.
Yeah, I mean, it's scary.
Holy
I'm,
shit.
I'm, like, the tamest Lamborghini driver you ever met.
Yeah, she's actually so beta right now. Look at her. She has the 10-2 right now on the steering wheel. It's like she's taking her first driving test. I'm actually legitimately terrified right now, Chad. Holy crap. I'm actually so scared. Like, look at this.
Oh my god.
This windshield is so small, it like resembles my vision, like through my actual eyes. It's so skinny.
I feel like it's weird because people were like kind of expecting me to go fast, but I'm getting like cut off as a Lambo driver, and it feels kind of emasculating.
I'm not gonna lie. Every 7 seconds, it's like I feel like we're about to go into hyperspace. You know, like in Star Wars, where they're about to boost. It's like
that's how I feel too. But I'm driving.
I'm really scared, Chad. I legitimately think can we go to an area with less cars, like Kansas or something? Like, I'm really scared right now.
Don't worry. I'm taking us to a quieter area.
All right, I'm gonna have. Is there a way for me to have alerts open? Okay. Anyway, M-Man, thank you for the resub to Prime. Ferranki, thanks for the resub for 23 months. And Patriotic Laker, thank you for the resub for 7 months.
Yes, Chad. So the plan is that we were going to go through a Starbucks drive-thru, but I'm actually terrified to drive this thing through a drive-thru. I think I'm going to crash. So,
yes. Don't do that. Oh my god, you can actually feel every bump in the fucking road.
I know, it's so low to the ground, it's kind of freaky.
Well, didn't that dude say that there's a button that raises the car?
It's already raised. Okay, so as soon as I go above 50 miles an hour, that thing like lowers by, like the body of the car lowers to the ground to like, I don't know, for aerodynamic purposes. But right now.
Oh, I found the perfect song.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Wait, no, this is not the perfect song.
Woohoo! I feel really cool, I'm not gonna lie. Everyone stops and stares at my car.
No, it's very much like that girl definitely doesn't own that car.
No, it's... No.
Uh-huh.
It looked like I own this car, okay? Ooh, we're getting to the right area. There is a Starbucks nearby. I could just park it and go into the Starbucks. Oh, they do a valet there. I don't think I should let a valet driver drive my car, though. It might be, like, pretty.
Oh, okay, I know the song that I want to play.
Okay.
Give me a second.
All good. So, something I learned about Lambos is that their technology system or whatever isn't that up to date. Like, their Bluetooth isn't that good. It's like it's like wired. So it feels like it's from 2010. Whereas like Teslas are like in 2040.
Uh-oh. Ow! What the fuck, Leslie?
Okay, Lamborghini,
I'm scared too. The music is not helping me. Chad, this, the windows won't even let me open. I'm trying to open the window right now. It like opens for like half a second and then closes again. Holy shit.
I'm scared.
Ah! Muted Vaughn, Pepe laugh. This is not. What Prius does this guy drive? The Lambo Prius?
I drive a Prius, okay? Mom, I'm sorry if I crash a Lamborghini.
Hey, at least you gotta add that to your bucket list. It's a funny story after you were able to pay the insurance for it. Ever plan on buying a house? Not anymore! Holy shit. Oh my god. Do you have Tricool enabled on your channel?
Do we?
I don't think you do, actually. You have Trade Torque. Trade Torque's good enough.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, yeah. I feel awesome. When the doors, guys, I can't wait to show. All the girls are checking me out right now!
Yep, they're like. There's like five or six Lebanese women in their 50s checking out Leslie.
Okay!
Leslie has never been hotter. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Don't worry. Shifting gears! Drives manual too.
Please don't switch to manual. Please don't switch. For the love of God. Goddamn.
I found Starbucks, y'all. Mission.
Is this where we're going?
Yes. Oh, God.
Leslie, I'm scared of you, like, driving straight. You turning right is all equally terrifying.
Oh, no. I can't turn into that. I'm just scared. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. Sorry.
Wait, can do it. Street parking right there? No?
Street parking? Oh my god, right there! Oh, right there! Okay, confident. I'm in a Lamborghini!
Chad, can you just do me a favor? Can you just tell my mom I love her? And I miss her a lot, and that I really wish this wasn't how I had to go, but
this is actually a pretty
sick way to go. Yeah, Chad, I died in the passenger seat of a Lamborghini my friend was renting. That's what I want on my tombstone, for sure.
You wouldn't go on your tombstone.
Yo, can we park on the street though, maybe?
Not the street. So we're just making another loop. Wait,
maybe. Wait, we met? Like 1 hour parking?
Or we could just risk it. I'm feeling risky today.
Oh, that's great. I'm glad.
I'm feeling risky, not for a crash, but for a ticket.
Crash for the content,
it's
Pogi!
Like, kind of like gambling. Alright, we're gonna park. Let's look at the parking laws in LA.
Alright, you mean San Francisco.
Oh, sorry.
1 hour parking, Monday to Saturday, 7 a.m. to 6 p.m.
It's like solving a math equation every time you talk to a parking app.
No, so we can park here.
Really?
Yeah, today's what, Saturday?
Yeah.
Yeah, so Saturday, we can park for 1 hour, unless we have a permit, then we can park for longer.
Oh, okay, let's do this. Okay, so guys, if you have a
all right, Chad.
Watch. Okay, so then you park, emergency park, you put the park in, and then you turn off the car.
All right.
Why is the music on? Or has the music turned off? Okay, wait, why is the screen on? Is that good?
Oh, let's... My phone is connected to the Lambo. Is there any way I could leak stuff through the Lambo? Is the Lambo going to out me?
It might. Like messages, just don't do that.
I'm a disconnect.
Wait, so show them this. Check it out, chat.
Were you struggling to open the door there for a second?
Nope. Suicide doors. I just got it. These are called suicide doors. You know, suicide doors, Ari Kari. That song? Well, today Joey taught me that these are called suicide doors. So
what
I
the fuck did you think
cool
they were
car references.
I understood that reference maybe 10 years ago.
I don't know anything about cars, okay? And the guy today, he was like, he picked me
wait,
up.
I don't think these are actually technically suicide doors.
This is not a suicide door?
No, I think suicide doors like open like upward, like Back to the Future style. I'm not sure though.
Oh, okay.
Chat, am I wrong? I actually don't know. Ow! I don't really know car terms either.
Ow!
Those are scissor doors? Butterfly doors.
No, these aren't butterfly doors. The Tesla's a butterfly door.
Butterfly doors, got
okay,
it.
Okay, chat, here, check it out.
Oh, suicide is backwards, so I guess it opens the other way. Oh!
What do you guys think of my Lambo?
Okay, stop saying that out loud, it's embarrassing.
Oh my god. but I park like, is this okay?
Honestly, that's not terrible.
Is that fine?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Okay.
It's a little crooked, but who cares?
Let's grab Starbucks.
Honestly, this is how rich people would park, because they don't give a fuck.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, give me a ticket. I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
I do care.
Yeah, because you took up, somehow took up.
Oh my god, this is an asshole.
You took up. You somehow took up three spots using one car, so that's definitely how a Lambo would park.
Okay, let me repark.
Look at that. Here's like half a car space.
Let me repark. Stay out here.
And then another half a car space right there.
Stay out here. Let me repark.
All right.
Just 1 second.
This should be good. Yeah, I'm actually pretty excited because I really want to get a picture of this Lambo and have it as my profile picture for Tinder. I think it will. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Feels birthday man.
Thank you for the bits, Robin Hood. Pog, she did it first try! I mean, she's a little more crooked than before, but it's okay. Yeah, good enough. Yeah. I mean, it's like passing. Like, you wouldn't fail a driver's test. Yeah. Wait, actually, no. Pull back a little bit. Pull back a little bit. Oh, she's actually angling it. She's straightening out. That tech! All right, stop. Look, it's actually straighter than before. Well, straighter than Alex, at least.
Got him.
All right, Leslie. So this is our goal for today. We do not want to end up on live stream fail. Repeat after me. We are not going to end up on live stream fail.
We are
perfect.
Not going to end up on live stream fail.
Great. Awesome.
Check it out. That's my car. All right, don't
time
talk to me unless you have a
Lambo. Also, don't talk to me if you don't have a Lambo either. That's not your Lambo. You fake ass.
Let me have it for one day. It's my birthday.
I'm kidding.
Look at how cute she is.
Did you say cute?
Okay, she's not cute. She's scary.
She's edgy as fuck.
She's scary.
Honestly, like, if you rubbed me against any of the corners, I'd be sliced into pieces.
Holy look at this thing. F, I'm terrified. Oh, God. Okay, so for anyone who was looking, wondering, it says a Lamborghini Aventador. I currently drive a Toyota Prius. It does have power mode, though, so if you want to go faster, there's a mode for that. I've driven a few cars in my life. Toyota, Honda Fit.
So some would say that you're very experienced in driving luxury vehicles.
Correct. I have driven my dad's car too, and my mom's car. My mom has another Prius, so.
Really, a Prius so
it's
family.
It's a Prius XL, really. So.
Oh, wow. That's true luxury right there.
So
really.
We are a Prius family. The guy picks me up today, or drives up the car, and he's like, oh my god, he goes to Edison, he's like, you are so lucky your girl's into cars, man. Like, all my girlfriend wants to do is buy, like, bags and food and stuff. And I was like, Edison's just like, I don't really care for it. She loves cars and stuff. I'm like, yeah, I'm so into cars. And then as he gets into my car, he's like, so what car do you currently drive? And I was like, Prius. Because I look like a fake ass, you know? I was just... Yeah, he was trying to talk to me as if, like, I knew about cars. Like, I could tell the terminology he was using. I didn't know anything. I had to ask him to slow down so many times.
It's okay, Leslie. It's all about living the dream, even if it's a fake one. Why don't we show them the engine? Because it looks so cool.
Oh, what do we do with that? How do we do it?
I thought he didn't teach you how to open the hatch for the...
No. Does this open? Does this open?
I would assume so.
Press on it or something? You know how, like, the trunk?
Are you trying to fuck this car?
No, I'm trying to... I'm
like, Leslie, stop it! Stop it!
No,
stop it! I know it has...
You know how some go like, pop, pop, and then the whole thing comes out? I was wondering maybe that's like...
I know it has an exhaust... Stop, don't touch it like that. That's inappropriate.
Oh, this car is sexy! Ow!
Oh my god, Leslie's gonna have sex with this car.
Let's go! Instagram story. So guys, for my birthday, Peter bought me a Lamborghini.
You're welcome.
You shouldn't have.
I really shouldn't have.
Yeah, well, he did it.
Seeing the way you drove?
Yeah.
We rented a Lamborghini. I rented a Lamborghini for my birthday because I wanted to feel special. So if you guys want to hang out with me in my Lambo, then come swipe up. That's a pretty good, like...
Are you, like, gassing up your own Instagram story for your stream?
I have to gas myself up, okay?
Because no one else will do it for you?
Yes, oof. That's correct. Who's that? Oof! Thanks for subscribing!
All right, chat, raise your hand if you think Leslie's going to destroy this car by the end of the stream.
I'm not kidding. I almost reversed this car into the person behind me.
I don't know how you change gears into reverse.
No, so I'm not used to having to really hold the brake. And, like, when I let go of the brake... Like, at a stop sign, I had to hold it. If I, like, slightly let up, it started backing up. And I swear I almost hit the car behind me. If I didn't catch myself falling backwards, I would have been... When I looked in the rearview mirror, I was like...
I'm going to Uber home.
Don't worry, guys. If you're wondering, this car is $500,000.
That's worth more than my life.
It's worth both of our lives. More than both of our lives combined.
Wait, can you act really snobby? Like, when you order coffee from the girl, can you be like, oh, did you see me on my Lambo earlier? It's not a big deal. It's just my Lambo.
Okay, but,
Wait, are you going to actually do that? I can't be around you if you do that.
Okay, yeah. So, like, don't talk to me unless you have a Lamborghini. Wait, come back! Because I have a Lamborghini.
Yeah, is that why?
Yeah, because I have a Lamborghini, so I'm going to be ordering an extra venti. I'll be getting a venti today.
Wow, that's really what the bougie people order.
Caramel macchiato.
Yes. You couldn't. Yes. You shouldn't.
Yes.
No.
Check it out, guys. I have learned a lesson, though, about cars. Oh, look. Can't
Wait.
Relate. I would take mine to a Lamborghini shop. I'm just saying. They wouldn't know how to fix my car.
Well, they probably would know how to drive it.
I learned my lesson. I realized. I love how Lamborghinis look. I'm terrified of how they drive. I would much rather this car drive. Like, if I turn it on and press gas, it felt exactly like my Prius. Like, I would be actually super sold on, like, on it. But... I think for now, the next time I rent a car, it'll be a Tesla.
Jake says we dead.
We're not dead!
Yeah, no. Jake, I'm probably gonna die. I wanted to hang out with you in Japan at least once before this happened, but I guess this is it for me. It's the end of the road for this boomer.
Okay.
He was mad, man.
I'm kind of scared. My baby's back there. What happens if someone tries to steal her?
Well, they would treat her better than you would, probably.
Okay, so the plan is get Starbucks, go to Beverly Hills.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna drive down Rodeo Drive.
Uh-huh.
Feel like
we're going down Rodeo Drive.
Yeah.
We're actually going down Rodeo Drive.
Yeah, and then we'll say hi to all my brothers and sisters, Lamborghinis. Hey. And then we'll go take pictures.
I thought we were gonna go to the parking lot of a McDonald's.
No, we're going to Rodeo Drive.
I'm scared.
Hey, sisters.
You need to relax.
Oh my god. Okay, you know what? I totally understand how money changes people.
You had a Lamborghini for like 3 hours.
I'm scared, like, home in me.
Wow.
I feel confident.
Chat, so if you want to unsubscribe from Foozly, go ahead and hit the gear button in the settings, and it'll give you a option unsubscribe, and
just
then...
Just because I have a Lambo doesn't mean that FoozFam is over or anything, okay?
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm gonna point this way just in case.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
What do you want for coffee? I got you. I'll treat you.
Actually, I might get like a tea. Oh, they actually added pink drink to their menu.
Huh?
They added pink drink to the menu. It used to be a secret thing, right?
How she holds her keys the whole time in her hand. Hopefully someone reads the Lambo.
Dude, it reminds me of that episode of Friends where Joey finds the keys to a Porsche.
Mm-hmm.
And then he starts, like, dressing like he owns a Porsche. And then when he returns, like, when he returns the keys to the Porsche, he still acts like he owns the Porsche. And it's, like, super fucking weird. I feel like that's gonna be you.
I sort of feel like you're gonna... I'm trying to really believe that, like, I kind of have a Lamborghini.
No, you're gonna wake up tomorrow and be like, oh my god, another Lambo... Oh.
Oh no.
Actually, like, I got out of my Lambo and walked by the front of the house, and I saw my Prius just sitting there sadly. It made me a little sad.
That's your baby. That's your actual child.
I love him. My Prius. I do. We've been through a lot together.
And then you're just going to ditch him for a Lambo.
No, I would never.
Money
even if this
people,
Lambo
dude.
Was given to me for free, I wouldn't accept it.
Money really changes
people. I
wouldn't
people. Accept the Lambo.
All right.
All right. So you want to grow a macchiato?
No, I'm good. Give me the peach green tea lemonade.
Green tea lemonade.
Yep. I'm going to point it this way, Chad, so I don't expose your card number.
Snack cam? Are they calling you snack cam?
I don't know. I was trying to do like my edgiest outfit, and like this is pretty much
it's
it.
It's pretty good. Yeah. I just went for I don't have any clothes. I strapped for a call of duty, but I ended up wearing a baggy ass t-shirt, and I have a chicken onesie I bought.
Hey guys,
how's
going?
Hi guys.
She just said hi guys to the guy who was standing by himself. Like it was just one single cashier, and she said hi guys. As if this dude was Chad. The peach green tea lemonade, thank you. Alright, Chad, on a scale from 1 to. What? Oh, half.
That
just
sounds amazing, what you got.
Yeah? On a scale from 1 to Korean, how Korean do I look now? LSF, we're coming, dude. Oh, yeah. It's, I'm a little scared of Chad. I'm like trying to meme, but every time I get in that car and Leslie's behind the wheel, I low-key think I'm gonna die. Like, actually. Like, it's actually terrifying. Like, my heart skips a beat every time she, like, accelerates, because she has no, like, nuance when it comes to the gas pedal. So every time she goes, it goes, it's like jerking forward. I mean, it's like someone testing a roller coaster for the first time, and I'm gonna die. So, yeah. So remember, if I die, Chad, you have to tell my mom that I love her. Make sure to gift 1,000 subs.
What?
Hey, what's
yeah,
up?
I like that.
No, not to you.
Oh. You called me up.
Like, you use the tone of voice you do for, like, it was like your start sheet was like, hey guys! And I was just like, why are you talking like that to the cashier? That's actually really funny.
I started laughing, and then I was tripping over my words, and I was like, green tea, lemonade,
and
he's like,
Someone's
laughing, I look even stupider.
I mean, you look stupid. Just kidding, you're a Lambo owner, you're a genius.
Only where's my keys? Oh,
Leslie?
Oh, pocket. I'm not used to these. I am not used to opening these. Okay, we're gonna be fine.
That's actually kind of fine. Alright, let's go over some alerts.
Okay, yeah, I like that idea.
Oh, wait. Everything. Oh, there we go. Alright, guys. So.
Sorry, guys.
Thanks.
Ooh. Oh, what are you paying for the gift of love?
Hold on. Oh. We definitely missed a bunch. Let's see. Oh, we missed a lot.
Oh.
Wait, how long have we been streaming for?
Not an hour.
Alright, so. Ebtech, thank you for gifting us up to Zimrar. MN, thank you for the resub of the Prime. Faraki, thank you for the resub for 23 months. Pew Dragon Baker, thank you for the resub for 7 months. Mangle Flip, thank you for the host. Chunky Durable, thank you for the resub for 13 months. JCSD, thank you for the resub for 9 months. Old Salty Crab, thank you for the resub for 21 months. Can you go skirt?
Salty Crab? What?
Go skirt? Close.
Skirt!
Okay, never do that again. Muir09, thank you for the resub for 3 months. Epsec, thank you for giving 5 subs. J-Chan Dan, thank you for the resub for 12 months, an entire year. Pogi, Robin Hood, thank you for 500 bits. He says, Fields Birthday Man. Gay Kushnell, thinks they're resub with the Prime for 32 months. Wow. Aolo Stopper, thinks they're resub with the Prime. Let's see. Lids, thinks they're resub for 16 months. And Nanny, thinks they're resub with the Prime for 6 months. Welcome back.
Honestly, I would like to say that never in my entire life did I think I would ever drive a Lamborghini.
For good reason.
Yeah, probably for good reason. But yeah. I actually thought I'd go my entire life without it. And
Honestly, I could say that I'm happy with not driving a Lambo for the rest of my life. Maybe driven? No, it's just like, those cars give me too much anxiety.
I have massive anxiety. Every second I'm here, I'm just like...
Because, yeah, I already don't enjoy driving, because driving gives me a ton of anxiety, and the idea of driving something worth that much makes it even worse. So, I'm cool with just like, driving my cheap-ass car. Oh, dude. Chad, who wants to drive me around? Oh, you know what? We should pick up a tier 10 sub, and then he could just drive us around in the Lambo.
We can't fit a tier 10 sub in the car. It only fits two people.
Are you saying tier 10? Oh, that's what you meant.
Yeah.
I thought you were making the assumption that people who are tier 10 sub are of a certain size. That's rude. Really mean, dude.
No, we only have two seats.
Mm-hmm. No, I could just go home, you know, Uber back home. And the tier 10
sub.
I
need someone who's almost just as nervous as me to feel, like, more confident.
The thing is, I'm only nervous because you're driving the car.
I'm actually quite experienced. I would like to say I have first of all, 12 years of driving on
me. Yeah, 11 of those years were spent trying to parallel park for the first time, so...
I actually am quite good at parallel parking.
Not in that Lambo.
No, I'm terrible with the Lambo. Okay. It was really scary, guys. The Lambo was really scary to parallel park in.
That actually was the longest. I legit was watching you parallel park for so long, I had to go back inside the house because I had something cooking on the stove. I thought you were going to parallel park in like 30 seconds to a minute, but I was like... Listen, I'm going to go back... I'm going inside. Let me know how it goes.
That was scary. Okay. Let me tell you. Oh. Is this the one with green tea?
I think it's mine, yeah.
This one's yours?
Yeah, this should
be. This one has green tea?
Yeah.
I got you venti because in terms of friendship, you are venti in my heart.
Isn't there something a size bigger than venti?
Oh yeah, charm size charm.
I feel like I do so much for her, and yet I'm just a venti. Trent does for Edison. Oh, true. Okay, I'll take that. Edison's your Trent.
To Lambo life. Hashtag.
Cheers. Yeah. Cheers to pretending to be as rich as we think we are. So yeah, we should not bring that drink inside the car. With the stop and go that you do in that car?
What if I'm really soft then?
Oh, then we'll be going 3 miles per hour.
Alright, let's go walk back to the Lambo and see how it is.
Okay.
Alright, chat. Here we go. Oh boy.
Alright.
Let's do it. No problem.
Oh, I didn't even know I was holding.
I think he was extra nice to us because he knew we had a Lambo.
Leslie, that guy's never seen us once in his life. Okay. He was just an actual boomer minding his own business, and we left the door.
No, I'm pretty sure everybody knows I'm a
Lamborghini. Excuse me, sir?
What's up, man?
Did you know that she has a Lamborghini?
Are we live streaming right now?
Yeah, yeah. No. This is totally unrelated, but did you know that she has a Lamborghini?
You have a Lamborghini?
Yeah, see, look at this.
But did you know that prior to me telling you?
No, I didn't.
See, like, not everyone knows that you have a Lambo, okay?
What type of Lambo is it?
An Aventador.
A roadster?
I don't know what it is.
Does it have no roof?
No, it has a roof.
Okay.
But it's really cool.
Hey,
Yeah.
But I'm actually fake. I'm renting it for the day, so I feel cooler.
Okay,
but
there you go.
Yeah. I had to confess.
There it is.
Yeah, okay. She's feeling a lot richer, so she just doesn't want to own up to it. But I appreciate it. Thank you so much, man. Course, you have a good day.
Take care. Why did you?
Leslie, you straight up said.
Luckily, it was. He was really cool about it.
Yeah, he was really cool about it. Really cool guy.
Anyways, yeah, so like, I'm pretty sure everybody knows I'm like...
Excuse me, sir!
No,
over there!
No, stop,
hey, across the
stop,
street!
Stop, stop, no,
did you know
no,
that she
no,
has a Lamborghini? No? What do you mean no? What the...
No! Okay, fine. Nobody knows or cares until we go to Rodeo Drive and drive it down.
We're really gonna drive
Hello,
it down there.
Beverly Hills. Oh my god, can we play that song that's like Beverly Hills?
No. This is really getting to your head in a way that's actually scary.
It'll all be over tomorrow. Let me embrace it.
Like,
that's where I want to be.
Living in Beverly Hills.
He's embracing it too.
That's just a good song.
Oh, okay.
I love Weezer. You know that was Weezer, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're so full of shit. You didn't know that.
Wait, no, I hella know Weezer.
Leslie, how much lipstick are you wearing? Wait, I can't do this with my... Oh, there we go.
It's what all Lamborghini owners, like, wear. This particular shade. It's called Lamborghini, the shade.
Okay.
Also.
That guy was so chill about it, though.
I know, he's like, oh, nice, good for you.
He was like, is it a roadster? You know, he actually had a surprising amount of Lamborghini knowledge. I was like, I don't know shit about Lambos either. What the fuck is a roadster?
That's when I felt like a fake, right?
Yeah,
there.
That was pretty good.
I didn't know what the hell a roadster
was. Wait, since this is a rental, we don't care about exposing the licenses, right?
Not yet.
Okay.
Chill.
Holy shit.
It'll probably just trace back to, like, rental.
I was like, what did you bring? Why does it look like you have a beach towel in the... Are we going to the beach?
That's my mom's beach bag. It has my chicken onesies in there. That weird, because I have no nice clothes. Okay, I realize that.
So, Leslie, you rented a Lamborghini for your birthday, but you have no outfit to match the Lamborghini.
Correct.
Besides the chicken attack costume.
Mm. It's kind of like, if I try, I look like I'm trying, it'll be really embarrassing because I have actually no clothes that look good.
No, but Leslie, you know what actually is funny? You are totally dressed like one of those rich Chinese people that don't actually give a shit about what they're wearing, and they just drive nice cars anyway. You know what I mean?
I was kind of going for that.
So, like, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, like, it doesn't look natural. Me just, like, drinking my drink.
I mean, you've got, like, $20 shoes next to your Lamborghini, but, yeah, it totally looks natural, dude.
They were $70.
Oh, sorry, my bad. Double digits, my bad. Still has the price tag on them. That's how you know that you don't actually own this Lamborghini.
The price tag is on this Lamborghini? Oh, my shoes.
Leslie, you good?
I'm good.
This car is super nice, though. Holy shit.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Look at it. I wish I could, like, feel like I really owned it, you know? But it feels like a stranger to me.
No, you gotta have the attitude of someone that could own a car like this, okay? Like, what would Amon do?
Amon...
Oh!
Oh my god, I got dirt on this car. I got dirt on it. I actually got dirt on it. Something like that, maybe?
I don't think Amon will do that, no. To be honest.
She would be so casual about it.
No, well, she would have like a wrap on it that had like her face. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I think you need to get this car wrapped.
In like Foos Fam?
Like, I don't know, like Foos Cuts?
Foos Cuts, sponsored by Foos Cuts. This whole car.
Leslie's an ABG now. Oof. Honestly, she just needs like a little more makeup, be a little more tan, and like have boba in her hand instead. And then, yeah, we.
That's true. There's like ABG and then there's like basic.
Yeah.
You know?
You're more basic.
Yeah. ABG, yeah.
Like, I can't really distinguish the difference between like the stuff that you do from like a stereotypical valley white girl. I mean that in the nicest way possible. I mean, is Mean Girls one of your favorite films?
Yes.
Is Starbucks one of your favorite places to drink?
You already know that.
Do you like Taylor Swift a lot?
Recently, I've liked Ariana Grande a lot. Maybe.
Also with Basic Girls.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I also like some more hipster music.
Domain would subtweet the
like
dealership
what?
And ask why they stopped
you can't say
following
Post Malone,
her.
That's also like that's a white
Not
girl.
Post
that's
Malone.
That's a white girl's way of branching out in music.
No, the white girl's way of branching out in music feels like EDM.
No.
Is EDM really basic? I think it's really basic.
EDM
now.
Is hella basic.
Okay,
now.
Okay. Oh. I like John Denver. Take me home, country roads. You might
that's
think
that's
because
the only... of
Twitch. No.
That's literally
no,
because of Twitch.
I grew up listening to John Denver.
That's actually
okay,
because of
I can sing you another song by John Denver.
Okay.
How's it go? Like, it's called Annie's Song or Annie.
Oh, so you know the title?
No,
of
no,
John
no.
Song.
I know it, but my dad has to be here to sing it with me because he knows it way better. I sing along with him, but it's like.
So your dad is not basic. Good to know.
Fine. Get in my Lambo.
All right, where are we going now?
Rodeo Drive.
Oh God, I'm so scared.
Check this out.
Wait, are we really bringing drinks into this car?
No, that's a terrible idea.
You have to take a video of you driving with the doors up. That's what Lambo owners do.
Fuck. fucking, where do I, okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Lambo. That's temporary. Where's the... Okay, I'm an actual boomer.
Oh, my God.
Oh, the door's locked.
Even open up a Lambo door.
The door is locked, Leslie.
No, it's not.
Okay, it's not locked then.
Hold up.
Okay.
Hold on.
All right, you come over here. Thank you!
What is
that, vent door? Yep! She got it for her birthday. She's very spoiled.
Okay. It's a rental.
What's that?
Oh, okay.
Noob.
I am a noob. Oh, I was pulling on the wrong part.
Shit, I can't. I feel like a fraud with someone. Nice car. Like,
oh wait, oh my God.
What?
I almost left the drink on top of the car.
Oh my God, we would have... Peter, oh my God, chat, thank you.
No, I wasn't reading chat, I just remembered.
Mm-hmm.
All right, chat.
Whew. Almost pulled a Leslie. Hey.
I feel more basic being around you. You're like, something about the Lamborghini is like super duper, like just like multiplying your basicness, and it's like affecting me now too.
It's just spreading.
Yeah. I don't know where to put this. Like, the seats are leather, so I don't feel good. There's a...
Thank you.
See?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How old do you have to be to rent it?
25.
That's good.
Yeah. How old are you?
Almost there.
Almost there? Nice.
Yeah. How much is it to rent it?
$1,000.
A day?
A day.
That's good.
Yeah.
We're streaming right now. Do you want to say hi?
Hi, how are you? Neighbor in Beverly Hills, Weatherly.
Yep.
Oh, wow. You live in Beverly Hills? Oh, you live here?
Yeah, that's my home.
Oh, great. Wow.
This kid is richer than both of us. You realize this, right? Like, he's actually richer than both of us.
How do you turn it on?
Why don't you show him, Leslie?
With a button. A very scary button.
How
do I close the door? Like this? This guy's asking a lot of questions.
Yep, I'm scared.
Should I keep the door closed on him?
I don't know. Oh, you actually kept the door closed on him. He's leaving. He actually walked away.
He asked me to close the door. I didn't know if I was supposed to open it, but I think that he felt awkward standing there. Close the door.
He's waiting for you. Wait, there's no cup holder in here.
Huh?
There's actually no cup holder. Wait, is it back here?
Oh my God, I thought something was opening in the back. No, it's not an automatic, you have to manually do it.
What year is it?
2017, I think, or 2015? Can't remember.
You know shockingly little about the car that you rented for the day.
Huh? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, not too sure.
Alright,
But I would recommend when you turn 25, you should rent one. Yeah, are you going to buy one or rent one? Maybe buy one, yeah.
This kid's fucking baller as hell, dude.
Have a good day.
Is he roasting us for having a not... Oh, holy shit.
I was like, he's like, I think I'll buy one.
He's actually roasting us for not having a 2019 Lamborghini. He's like, 2015? Like, what is this?
And he's like, the doors don't open by themselves? There's no button? I'm like...
He sounded disappointed, actually.
I'm sorry, no.
Okay, so Leslie, we have no cup holders.
That kid is so spoiled.
We have no cup holders, which means that either I... hold both the drinks with my hands and hold the camera with my dick.
No.
Or
I feel like a fraud anytime anybody asks me about anything to do with this car.
Yeah.
I'm like, I don't even know how to pronounce the model. Aventador?
Do you know what's even worse? Is that people are gonna turn to me to like for answers like, I don't fucking know shit about this car either, dude.
Aventador, that's how you pronounce it, right? And it's not a road back?
I think it's Aventador.
Aventador. I drive a Lamborghini Aventador. Yeah.
Or you should be so rich that you don't even know what kind of Lambo it is. Like, I don't know, it's just a fucking Lambo. I just bought it today. I don't give a shit. I'm like, fuck.
That's a good idea.
Like, someone just dropped off a Lambo at my house and I'm just driving today. Whatever, dude. It's my Lambo of the day. Fuck, I don't give a shit.
Let's go with that. All these questions, I can't handle it.
Okay, Leslie, where the fuck are we putting these drinks?
There's a cup holder.
Yep, that's a cup holder. That is, look at all the cups that I hold.
Can someone Google of a Lamborghini Aventador has a cup holder. There is no possible way that people with Lamborghinis don't drink, like, in the car ever.
No, it's because it takes so little time to get from point A to point...
Sorry, I just put my finger in the seatbelt holder. It just happened to...
Okay, Leslie, I know this is a Lamborghini. You're not used to it, but I think seatbelts kind of work the same across all cars.
I think I broke a nail.
You broke a... You actually chipped your nail.
I chipped my nail in the seatbelt.
Oh, my God. You try to be a part of the rich life, and the rich life strikes back at you. That kid is still staring at us from outside.
He's like, should I ask him any more questions? Yeah. You want me to drive up and down?
Yeah, well, like fast.
Fast? Oh. He's making a lot of demands. Uh-huh. This car has the speed limit of 40 miles an hour. Yeah, it can't go anywhere fast. It's parental locked.
Yeah, this is actually like bicycle powered. Like we have pedals inside the car. It's not actually a real car. So yeah, it's manually powered. Sorry guys, it doesn't go that fast.
But yeah, it's okay. But you can look at it. Okay, bye.
This kid's gonna be. I want to take a picture of this kid because he's gonna be like on like the fourth top fucking 500.
He's making so many demands. Can you drive it up and down really fast? And I'm like, no, I can't.
Listen, this
smoking 30 miles an hour.
Listen, this no cup holder thing is like fucking me up, like okay. For real. Hold this for a second.
Okay.
Like, how do we do this?
Here, how about you drink that as fast as you possibly can so we don't need a cup holder? Don't drink all of it like in one gulp though, okay? That's just gonna give you fucking. Brain freeze, you dumbass. Stop. You. I don't.
Oh my God, it hurts so bad.
I know.
Oh, shit. That was such a bad idea.
Holy crap. Everyone's calling you frat boy Peter.
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah, you're right. No need to go to see Frozen 2. We got it right here.
Let it go, bitch.
Oh my god. Okay, so is he still here? Is he still watching?
He is still watching.
The kid's scaring me. He's watching us. He's waiting for me to open the car.
All right, do you want me to hold the shit?
Okay, yeah. Want to say bye to him.
How come we can't open our windows?
I don't know.
Dude, are the windows locked?
Every time.
And then the windows are locked.
Every time we roll down the windows, it doesn't work. So we have to open the door.
How do we unlock the windows?
Yeah? Huh? Once again, the parental locks, they're kicking in, but I can't drive the car off. I can drive it off. I'll do that.
Okay, Leslie, first let's figure out how to unlock the window.
I don't know how. Oh, here.
Oh!
Oh my god! We figured out how to open the windows! Okay, so can you hold
on? Okay, hold on. Let me.
Okay, I know that's a lot. Okay, you know what? I can drive the.
No, no, you are.
Oh, wait, no, I can chug it too. I was in a sorority, y'all.
Wait. Holy shit.
Oh my god, I cannot do that last bit. Oh my god, my brain. Woo! Cold! Okay. And we go. Hell no!
I was gonna offer to finish, but there's so much fucking lipstick caked onto the fucking sippy cup.
Okay.
No.
Okay. And here we go. Proof, I'm not a boomer.
All right, Leslie, here's what... Wait, so you are a boomer.
Oh, it's so cold. It's so damn cold.
It's so cold.
The guy is literally standing there just waiting for me to drive off.
He really is.
He just wants to hear the engine. Okay, this kid is waiting.
All right, Leslie, do you not want to finish it?
Yeah, not really.
Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go throw away the cups around the corner. You keep cat entertained in the meantime,
okay.
And maybe answer this kid's question.
I'm too scared of this kid. I'm avoiding all eye contact with him. Okay. I'm not revving this. First of all, the number one reason I'm not revving it is because I'm too scared. And number two is because I don't know how to. I actually actually don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to hold the brakes and then like vroom vroom? Like, what do you even, how do you even rev a car? Okay, let me give you guys a tour of the Lambo and how to drive it. Just put it in manual. I don't know what that even means. Okay, so when you turn on the car, you press this button, okay? This turns it on. This button right here is like emergency brakes. So you like push it in to turn it off and pull it up to turn it on. I'm teaching you guys how to drive a Lambo right now. This button right here, do you see this yellow thing? When the car goes above 50 miles per hour, this yellow thing turns off and the car body lowers to the ground. This is how you know I have not broken 50 miles an hour yet, because this has been on the entire time, which means the body of the car is like high. As soon as I go above 50, it'll drop, but I have not broken 50 miles an hour yet. So that's the car. Here's a seat. Pretty nice. Yeah. The outside is the nice thing, so you guys can get a peek at the car. It looks pretty good. Oh, there's the kids. They're watching us still. I don't know why they're still there. thanks for the one bit. I appreciate it. So that's that. And right now, let me call Edison and tell him where to go. Oh, because we're meeting at... Oh, actually, I should probably just text him the address. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God. I'm overwhelmed. I got a question in the chat. Why am I so lame? I don't really think I can really be lame in a Lamborghini, so yeah. Okay. You're wasting a lot of gas right now? Really? I'm wasting gas? Okay, I turned it off. I turned the whole car off. Is that my car making the sound? Is this my car? Oh no, it's my car. Okay, I turned it off. Have any more questions? Oh, well, we're probably gonna be able to drive that way. I'm kind of scared of making a turn. Oh yeah, this is my first, I drive a Prius normally.
My parents drive Priuses and Fords, nothing wrong.
Yeah. No, I'm just saying that I've never driven a Lamborghini, so I'm kind of scared.
Oh, who's that then?
Oh, my friend Peter. He doesn't know how to drive a Lamborghini either.
No.
He's hella judging me. I'm just saying that I probably won't be able to drive it really fast up and down the street. But maybe one day, I'll come back. How did we get it?
Yeah.
We rented it.
From the black and white Lamborghini?
No, it's like online. This place dropped it off at my place this morning. And so now I've probably driven about 2 miles on it and I haven't broken 50 miles an hour yet. He just scoffed at me. He scoffed.
Okay, so from here to that, let's go.
Okay, I'll drive it. Peter, those kids are judging me so hard.
Oh, I'm judging you too.
We live in Beverly Hills. Just up there. Yeah. Alright, well, wish us luck driving the car now. I hope it don't crash.
Don't say that. Please don't say that. Please actually don't say that.
I'm used to that sign by now. Yep, I have a Lambo. No big deal. Okay. Oh, God. I know. I'm trying to remember how to put it in drive. Oh, yep. There it is. There it goes. Okay. Well, have a nice day, guys. Parking brake off. Okay. Goodbye.
If you need help turning the Lambo around, that kid might be able to help.
My mom's calling me. Wait, is that my mom? No. That's not my mom. I think that's Edison. Okay.
Oh, look, Leslie, your actual car in front of us.
No. Okay, I'm going to go here. This is where all the edgy cool kids go, in this lane. That was fine.
Okay. Yeah, this is fine.
This is totally great.
We're taking a right here?
I think I can take a right here. Is it legal? I'm going.
I love the, is it legal? And then split second, I'm going. I mean, yes, it was legal, but goddamn.
I think it's legal. All right, so now we're going to Rodeo Drive, which, if you guys don't know, is probably the most, highest chance we're going to find a car that's just like ours.
Do you know that like meme of Ralph Wickham, like in the bus? He's like chuckles, I'm in danger. Like that's how I feel right now.
You have no need to fear. Ladies.
Honestly though.
I'm doing pretty good, huh?
No. Actually, right now, that was pretty smooth.
That was pretty smooth.
That last quarter of a mile was pretty smooth.
That was pretty smooth. I actually felt that.
Yeah, good job.
I'm getting more comfortable with the car, actually.
Okay, I'm gonna play some music.
Okay.
All right, sorry. You're going to have to look at my thighs for a second.
That's okay.
Oh, wait. Oh, God, I'm covered in keto fur.
How the heck did you raise the windows?
What? These.
Oh, those are the windows.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Chad, you like the view? Oh!
Can you tell Edison? Oh, frick. I don't know how to tell him where to meet us. Okay. Babe, if you can, if you're watching the stream, we're going. Oh, frick, I can't leak. Oh, I forgot to signal. I'm an asshole. Oh, no, I'm signaling.
You can't even tell if you're signaling
right now? I could hear that I was signaling. Okay. Woo-ho-ho! Okay, so we're about to go up Rodeo, which is like. It's kind of like where all the Lamborghinis hang out. Yeah! Does this make us cool?
Chad, does Leslie look cool yet? Muted boss, Pepe Lab.
Oh, come on. How about like Taylor Swift?
Taylor Swift would still get us muted.
Oh, how about like.
Alright, we'll play. Oh!
That was totally me.
I know it's you. Who else could it be?
But like my tires screech. Is that normal?
No, your tires screeching is not fucking normal, Leslie.
Is my emergency brake on?
What's your favorite song from Taylor's new album? Fuck it, I'm just gonna play it.
Yes! This one! How did you know?
Because you learned the lyrics to that one part that's kind of fast.
I love this song. You are somebody that I don't know. Okay, we're gonna turn on to Rodeo after this shoot.
Alright, are you gonna be able to focus on singing and driving at the same time? It's 7 a.m. I don't like the fact that you're not answering this question.
Yep. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, that's a yellow! Holy crap! Oh my god, I just ran a yellow, like, pretty aggressively.
I like how that's, like, normally perfectly fine, but since we're in a Lambo, it's hard for you. But I learned a lesson
that just when I'm obsessing about somebody else is no fun. Alright, guys. Whew!
Is it gonna kill me?
This is awesome!
Alright, so I'm gonna turn the camera this way now, just so you're not tempted to read chat. I know we're in a complete stop, but like, just in case, you know what I mean?
Hey, chat!
Chat, I'm in danger.
I'm in a Lamborghini. I can drive this thing. I know how to drive a Lamborghini. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh!
We're going to be fine.
Fuck it. What
we're
the hell?
Be, we're going to be fine. It's just whenever you gas it, it's a bit like the what is it called? Like the, it just wants to go like.
Can you please?
I'm just not used to it. My Prius does not do this.
I'm aware of this, but please.
So strange.
Holy shit.
Okay, you pass and I'll go after you, okay, dude? Okay, we're turning on Rodeo! Woohoo! Yes, bitch! Here we are!
Did you signal?
Yeah, I signaled.
Uh-huh.
See, look at it. I'm sure you're gonna see another Lamborghini, like, near us, somewhere.
Yellow!
I'm not going.
Okay.
Yeah,
I almost died just now. You hear that?
So
I almost
this
died.
Street, guys, is really famous. It's really famous for being really, really rich.
Chad, should we just embrace death? Should we just be death, white people happy?
Yeah,
oh. And I almost went.
It said walk sign, and my brain as a pedestrian was like, go. Woo!
Some girl just took a picture of us from the sidewalk and then started laughing. So, is that a normal thing that people do? They take pictures of people and...
Is that my car?
Yes, that's you. Can you fucking relax?
Why does it just do that?
I don't know.
The brakes,
dude,
like,
the white guy next to you is like fucking judging you so hard. Don't look. He's staring at us right now.
Yeah, I'm being totally normal. This is my Lamborghini I drive every day. Lambo of the day, like you said.
Please, dude.
Yes. Oh my god. Drive normal.
You're going between 30 miles per hour to 10 to 15 to 30.
Drive normal. This is totally fine. Oh my
god. Why do we have to go on Rodeo Drive?
Because it's like the rite of passage. Oh, someone's taking a photo?
Yeah.
Yes, hi there. Yes, this is me and my Lamborghini.
Foosbergini.
I feel... Okay, no, honestly, I bet a lot of tourists are here right now, right?
Oh, for sure.
And they're like, oh my gosh, that's so cool. Like, people just have Lamborghinis and they drive down Rodeo Drive. And we're just kind of feeding into the stereotype.
Yeah. Yeah. I want to get out.
No, not yet. This is so cool. All that really attractive Asian women are staring at me.
Those girls are in their 30s to 40s. Leslie, I understand you're trying to wingman me here. But like my age, I'm hoping to get someone closer to my age, alright? Please and thank you. Jesus Christ. Those ladies were literally like 40s, probably had kids already.
Oh yeah.
Stop looking at them. They're still 40. Holy shit.
This guy over here, this white dude, he's taking a photo.
Not of you.
Oh. Why is... Yeah. Why is my phone playing my voice? Okay, let's go straight.
This is a goddamn nightmare.
It's fine. Okay, so we're supposed to be meeting Cobes and Alex and stuff for photos really close to this area. So if any of you guys are watching the stream...
Leave us alone. No, I'm kidding.
You know where to meet us. Actually, no, you probably don't. Park where I talked to Alex about and then walk towards, like, nearby and we'll be there.
Wait, who are you talking to?
Whoever of them... Oh my god! Whoever them might be, knowing where to go, because I don't want to disclose where we are. But you know,
I actually don't know what the fuck you're trying to say. But sure.
Oh, so this, I'm gonna get in the background of this guy's pic. Lambo life, what's up? Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
This is so fucking dumb. Oh no! They're literally taking photos next to the Lambo right now. They're actually just taking photos next to the Lambo right now.
She got photos with the Lambo before I did.
Oh my god! This is.
Okay. I'm so sorry.
Jesus Christ, Leslie!
I'm so sorry. They were all just lining up.
We're actually just an attraction now. We're forever gonna be part of some Chinese grandma's album of her visit to America. Holy shit.
People don't do that to me in my Prius.
Yeah, because no one... Yeah, I mean...
This is a sick car.
Oh, yeah. R8. I actually really like the R8 a lot. If I could have a luxury vehicle for myself, it would be the R8, for sure.
This is crazy. I feel like... I've never actually... This is an experience. It's like... You know?
Crashing a car is also an experience.
Yeah, let's not do that. Yeah. I actually crashed my Honda already, and I don't need to ever live that again. I can only imagine if it was a Lamborghini.
Okay. Know that I'm a handful, baby.
The car in front of us looks like Edison's car. Not the roaster. But I actually thought it was Edison.
That's fucked up.
No. He's gonna get a new one eventually.
What if he doesn't? We still love him?
Still love him.
What if it's not a Lambo?
It doesn't need to be a Lambo. After driving a Lambo, he doesn't need to have a Lambo. Well, he never needed to have a Lambo. Honestly, Lambos are so overrated.
I can't believe we just had a bunch of Chinese grandmas land up to take a photo with
the
car.
That's the best thing of all
time. Holy shit, this was like their mini Disneyland.
That's the best thing. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Alright, so what are we doing today, Leslie? What are we not doing? Sorry. We're not going to be on live
stream failed.
I can't believe it took you that long to.
We're not going to be on Live She Failed. That means we are not going to crash this car. We are not going to
run anyone over.
We are not going to do anything. I still haven't broken 50 miles an hour in this car.
Wait, someone says too late. Too late, kick W.
Okay, there's nothing I could have been on LSF for. We did literally nothing wrong.
Okay, well.
Right? Right?
Actually, wait.
Imagine living in fear of being on Live She Fails daily. And I've hit my head on this like 6 times. Like, turn my head, I'll put it in your head. It's just like right here. Honestly, they're taking photos of, wow, there, once again, we've become an attraction. Hey!
Holy shit.
So it's not as bad as...
What are the odds that we're going to get banned after this stream?
Zero.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why does my car do that? It just randomly revs. I feel like it's just part of the car. Like,
I think the car actually just literally wants attention.
Yeah, it just cries for attention with its engine. Like, I want it to be chill, but it refuses to be
Yeah,
chill.
You wanted a chill car. That's why you rented a fucking Lamborghini Aventador.
I wanted it to be, like, quiet. Like,
my birthday, I just want a really chill car. I want a car that just doesn't scream for attention. So, what? A Lamborghini Aventador!
No. I want it to have attention. I didn't want to have it rev like this. Like, I thought when Lambos rev, it's like because people want it to. But this car just does it by itself.
Okay, you know what? My spine is just going to be in shambles after this stream because it's just like fucking jerking back and forth repeatedly. I have mini whiplash already.
Yeah, it's okay. That's my
What am I hearing right now?
My birthday. I'm hearing me. My Instagram story.
Oof.
Oh, I'm stressed out. I'm stressed out, and I need to park.
We're going to park somewhere, right?
We're going
to
park.
Also, do we have to change lanes at some point? Because it looks like the cars ahead of us are kind of blocking our lane.
Oh my god, that's so stressful. Frick. Okay, I can do it. I just have to zoom in front of this car. Or maybe
after. We're going to zoom?
Well, not zoom, but like, I have to beat them. Okay, I hope they understand. Frick.
Maybe signal left just to know let the car behind him know also, just in case.
I'm scared.
Oh, this is my death. This is like
I'm
my actual death.
I'm scared right here.
Sorry.
Thank you. Sorry for being an asshole. Okay. Oh my god. Woo. Wow, like he just didn't even go at all. Like the car to my left just did not move. Okay. This is fine. We're great. Okay.
All right, Chad, let me angle it better so it doesn't... You're not...
Mirrors are so amazing. Like, I actually feel like I know where the cars are and stuff.
Wait, so what happens with other car mirrors?
I feel like half the time I'm sort of guessing
where
the cars are.
People are saying we F for a second.
Oh, okay.
Are we good now, Chad? We good? Saved? Pog? Okay, cool.
Go ahead. You're good.
All right, cool.
Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry.
Wait, it was your turn.
I know, but my car wouldn't go. Like I pressed gas and it wouldn't go.
I'm so fucking scared. We need to go somewhere where there's no cars.
This is the street, maybe.
Can we drive to Kansas or something? What the fuck, man?
I don't think we can drive to Kansas, but I think this is a pretty good street. Oh, wait, what a pretty street.
Oh wait, this is actually nice.
Really, really nice. Okay, maybe, Okay, this is where we'll tell people to meet us. What a pretty
There are actually no cars here. There are zero cars anywhere, Leslie.
Okay, I just...
Saved? Oh, we're effing.
How bad?
It's going between F and saved.
Okay. How about now?
We good? Chat, we good?
Like once I start
stop having fun. Stop.
So this area. Okay, keep going. Okay, maybe I'll just drive until I can find something. Oh my god. How about now?
Still fucky.
Okay.
Yeah.
How about now? So it's just this poor connection.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just looking for a place. I'll try to go in more.
Are we good, Chad? Okay, I'm thinking, my theory is that the more trees there are, the shittier the connection.
Really?
So we just need to cut down the trees. What do you guys think? Oh, we're effing again.
Is that my mom? Her old account? Oh god. I'm scared of bumps. I've actually been doing pretty well driving this thing.
Yeah, congratulate yourself some more. Maybe I'll make you drive
okay,
better.
Okay, listen. I'm just trying to make myself feel good. Okay, I'm thinking we park on this street.
Never say that sentence again.
Okay, here we go. Actually, I want to go to Rice. I think we found a good local street. All right, I have a street we're parking on. We're going to pull over.
I think we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Are we good?
Seems like we're good.
Okay. Okay, chat, we're good. Oh, that was stressful. Okay. All right, let me screenshot where we are to some people. Okay. All right. And screenshot. Oh, shoot. We lived. That's the important part. Okay. Here, and then I need an address of this place. Oh, I'm wasting gas. Turn off the car. Okay. Searching for current address, current location. All right, share my location with Edison. Okay, share my location with, who can I share this with? I'm going to share it with Alex. Okay, Alexia, no. How do I share this? Okay, I'm going to share this with Cobes. Okay? Because I don't have Alex, his number. Weird. Okay.
You don't have Alex's number?
No, I don't. I don't have him on Kakao.
Yeah, that makes sense. He's really fucking annoying.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Are you still streaming?
Yes.
Oh.
We've been streaming this whole time. Sending with Stefan. Sending to Stefan now. Okay, if I have any friends who are watching the stream who want the address and want to come see the Lambo or drive it, or not drive it, take photos, send me a text right now. If you are watching the stream by any chance and you want to have it. Okay, address. How do I get this address? Direction. How the hell?
Chat, I want to go home. I'm scared.
You don't get to go home, Peter. iPhones, man. Okay, my location. How the hell do I send my location to... Like, okay, how do I get my location from this? Like, how do I get this address? Like, I know how to send this to somebody, but I don't know how to, like, get it. Stefan, we're trying, but I don't know how to send you this. Okay, I'm gonna send you a photo of it, a screenshot of where I am, but hopefully you can do something with this. Okay? It's like a photo.
Oh, I found it.
You found where we are.
Go to Google Maps.
Okay. Google Maps? Google?
Click on yourself.
Myself? Where's that?
Click on yourself. Yourself. Like the fucking...
Yep. Show your location?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then... Select people.
Select people. Okay. Stefan. 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 That's his email.
Yeah, you still have poor connection. You're all this.
Okay.
Chat, we might be effing a lot in here, so just try to bear with us.
We're gonna, at the end of the day, if it's like, when we do photos and stuff, if we have bad connection, we might end the stream and just try and take some photos. I have no idea how to get the address, so I click on myself, and then I, set as parking location, maybe? No. Share your location.
More. Try pressing more. Maybe it'll give you an option.
No, I just need the damn, like, place. What the hell? Like, I don't know how to define where this is.
Ever. You know, I got an address.
Wait, you did?
Yeah, I looked around it.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'll write it out for you so you can.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Oh.
This?
Yeah, it's whatever you see on that.
Okay.
No. You're forgetting the orientation. North.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, this should be it.
Oh, okay. Beverly Hills. Oh. Well, they know we're in Beverly. Just don't come out! copy. Okay, I'm on. Okay, like this. Okay, let me call Alex to see if he is able to come out. Alex. It's all just a blur. Okay, let me call Edison first. Oh my god, I'm rolling down. How do we roll down the windows again? Oh, I'm sweating now.
My brain feels like it's melting.
Hello.
Hey, okay, did you get the address?
Oh, that's where you guys are?
Yes, that's where we are.
Okay, sweet arena.
Okay, see you soon.
Okay, see you
soon. Okay, bye. Okay, let me call Cobes. Well, Alex didn't pick up. I just want to make sure they're even coming.
Maybe they watched the stream and were like, maybe it's not such a good idea for us to be there.
What do you mean? It's not like I'm driving them around.
I mean, just being around the car seems to be dangerous.
Hello?
Hello, Cobes. So did you get my text? I tried to call Alex. I don't know if you guys are still coming.
Yeah, we are. We're on our way right now.
Oh, you're on your way. Do you have the address?
Yep.
Okay, cool. See you soon.
See ya. Yep.
Okay, cool. Okay. Next person. Oh, yes. Stefan. All right. You know Sean Ho?
Yeah.
He texted me saying, I had a nightmare a couple days ago thinking I missed your birthday. Aww. That's so cute.
Imagine thinking, wow, Daph just said I'm big gay. Very true. I'm trying to be small gay, though. But I'm working on it.
Hi, Daph.
Right now, I'm big gay, but I'm working on becoming small gay.
Oof. I am big gay for this Lamborghini.
No, you're just big gay in general.
Ma. I didn't tweet. I want to take a full... I want to get a tweet. Okay, give me ideas, guys, what we do. So I'm going to get out of the car and be like, sup. Oh, how about I just drive up in frame, roll down the window, sup. Is that cool? Or how about I, like, you know what I mean?
Do you see yourself being able to drive smoothly enough where you could stop and say sup?
Yeah.
It's going to be like, ring, sup.
Yeah, that's fine too. Okay.
I guess sup. It works both ways.
No, don't do that. Okay, give me something cooler to do then. I'm really bad at this stuff. This is why I don't tweet.
How about someone else drives the car and you're just laying across the windshield?
I'm on the car.
Yeah.
And the car is moving.
Yeah.
That's illegal.
Oh yeah, we've never done an illegal thing in our life.
Or I could be like sitting on the could be sitting on the
Peter, front. Run her over with the car pogey. That's what Daph says.
What the Daph?
It sounds like that Daph doesn't really like us very much. I'm not sure though.
How about I'm kinda down with the windshield thing. We can both be sitting on the windshield and the car's like moving, or like
Is there a TikTok we can make?
Should have brought your HyperX headset to wear as you step out of the Lambo.
It's too late for regrets now.
I mean, you have it for 24 hours, right?
True.
You can do it tomorrow. Yeah.
I have no idea what to do with this car.
Yeah, me neither.
Okay. Actually, I was paralyzed for the first, my feet are, is permanently on the brake right now. It's, been pressing so hard because I'm afraid this car's just going to start reversing, but it's off. Okay. Give us some ideas. Okay, so we could, suck. Ooh, I have an idea. The car doors open, we step back on both sides. Go to the front of the car and do like a cool handshake.
Can you do that by yourself?
Huh?
Can you do that by yourself and not include me?
Oh.
In it?
Right.
Or maybe get like a zoomer to do it with you, maybe like Alex.
Okay.
Oh, now you're just playing patty cake.
Yeah, it'd be patty cake. We gotta, that'd be so funny.
So you're gonna get out of the car and play patty cake with Alex.
You like, it's like a slow-mo get out. You get out and then it's like, then you meet in the front of the car. Get back in. No? Okay, erase that. Let's try a new idea. How about we,
what happened? The car turned off.
What?
Turned off.
But what?
Well,
luckily in my mom's bag I packed a speaker.
You brought a speaker.
In case that the Lambo speaker didn't work. I'm prepared. Wait, the car battery didn't die, right?
No. Put your phone on the brake. Oh. It probably just automatically turns off after a certain amount of time.
Okay.
So we're good.
Okay.
Chat, we're good. Easy clap.
Okay, I have another idea.
Okay.
So, what are cool poses we could do?
Okay. Here's what you could do. As you're driving the Lambo, you just jump out of the car as it's still going, like an action movie star.
Right.
And then you get up, and then you run back inside of the Lambo again. Mm-hmm. Because you're already going to be driving so slowly that you can still catch up to the Lambo.
Yeah, I like that idea, except that sounds... We can do the Kiki Challenge!
What's the Kiki Challenge?
Where you're, like, dancing while the car's moving?
No, hell no,
okay,
don't fucking do that.
Okay, not that one. Okay, how about we do, how about we do the one where... How about I pull up, and then since a bunch of my mods are coming, they could, open the door for me and, make a path, and I walk out.
You really are going the princess route today.
I'm going for Peter's Tinder Pogu.
Fine.
I mean, you could. It really will show, how much your mod's a white knight for you, though.
I don't know if they'd be willing to do it, though.
I bet Trey would do it.
Trey would be the only one.
All right, that's an idea. You should do it.
It's too late. We should have bought a red
carpet.
No,
you should have... Okay, so you should have a line of people, outside the door of your car, and then you just, give them different things. Like hold my purse, hold my wallet, hold my phone, hold my poodle,
That's pretty good. Okay, so here, we lay it out. So, the shot is, it only shows the door first, but, behind the camera are, all my mods. I open the door, I grab my stuff, I walk out, and then you get a shot, and then you get the shot of everyone, boom, zoom out, and then take my purse, take my keys, take my camera, take my chicken costume, and then I walk forward, and then that's kind of good. Give that to them. Oh,
I was joking, but
that was a really good idea. Okay, we'll suggest that. What about for you though?
I just want to take photos.
Okay.
I don't want to do a TikTok right now.
Okay. You want the photo where you're stepping out of the car? Well, that's kind of...
I don't know, probably.
Okay. Oh, or both doors up and you're sitting on top of the roof.
I'm sitting on top of the roof.
Yeah. Is that bad? Can you get on top of the car? Is that legal? I don't know anything.
I don't know. We really didn't plan for this at all.
No, zero.
You just were just like, oh, I'm just going to have a Lamborghini on my birthday.
Actually, you can tell we had no plans. We came to a random street. I have no idea what to do with this car. I actually am paralyzed with not knowing what to do.
You should let Edison drive the car, though.
Yeah, he can drive. Sit on the hood? Yeah, we don't want to dent the car, though. But, what?
Are you implying that I would dent the car by sitting on it?
No, I said we.
Are you?
I said we. Did I not? We already drove up and down the road, guys. We did. But you know what is a cool feeling? I think my highlight of the day was the ladies taking photos with it, just like switching really fast in.
Like just a line of them in a row. Like they've never seen a Lambo before. Maybe they've never seen a Lambo before, actually.
I don't know.
That might have been their first, like, holy shit.
Yeah, they're just jumping to take photos with it. Drive to Venice? That would be kind of amazing, actually.
We could.
That would be beautiful. Ooh, Venice.
Did you eat yet?
Your food.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but we can go to, like, drive McDonald's or something. But, so down.
I would feel so guilty eating McDonald's inside of this car.
Oh, not inside of it. We would park.
God damn.
Jack in the Box?
Oh, that's better. Yeah.
There's a car rolling up behind us and I'm kind of terrified.
Oh, that's Tyler.
Oh, Tyler?
Yep.
Is Stefan in there?
Probably.
I can't see anybody.
Alright, you want to pose in front of the Lambo for a bit?
Yeah. Let's get out. Oh, shoot, I'm turning it off. Oh my god!
No, you just turned it off.
Now I'm turning it off. Oh my god, Stefan! You're freaking me out!
Give me your Lambo.
You can't have the Lambo.
Give me your Lambo. Get out of the car and give me your Lambo.
Oh god. No. Okay, I'm trying
to... Those are the most beta looking muggers I've ever seen in my life.
Oh my god. I did not mean to do that. Look at how cool that is. Wow, my Prius really, does not do that.
Your Prius doesn't do a lot of things.
Here's an idea. I drive this up.
I know, I am really low to the ground. It's kind of freaking me out.
All right, I'm getting out of the car.
Okay, me too. Let's roll up your window. Okay.
Uh-oh, we already damaged the car.
Wait, what?
Look at that.
What?
There's already a scratch on that window thing.
Where?
Do you see that?
Where?
Right there. Chad, do you see it?
Wait, did we do that?
Yeah, we just did that. Oh my god.
We didn't do that, right?
We destroyed the car.
We didn't do that,
oh,
right?
Oh no.
Did we do that?
We destroyed. You're gonna. Oh my god. You're gonna pay out the ass for that one, Leslie.
Oh oof. No.
I'm kidding. It's already there.
Okay. I forgot how. Oh, look, check this out. Okay, this is how you open the door.
The Versace boxes on my dick.
30k damage, actually, though. Okay, okay. Step out. Millionaire POV right here. Ow. My foot. Ow. Ow.
I thought you were going to lose on the car.
Okay.
I would have remembered. I was like, I did remember though, thankfully.
Check it out, man. Like, that's sick. Woo!
That's crazy.
I know. We're rich, chat.
Leslie, did you tweet about your stream yet?
No.
Can you do that?
Yeah. Look at it, guys. Oh my gosh. Do you guys see this? Guys, it's okay if it's leaked. It's not my car. It's a rental, fam. Do you think I bought this? Look. Pog. Oh, this is actually so beautiful. Looks so clean.
How would you pose in front of a Lambo?
I have no clue. This thing is going to outpose you no matter what you do. So it doesn't matter. Don't worry, guys. I'm not leaking my house. We don't live here. if it
yeah.
Yeah. Sorry. Holy F. Yeah, we're in the really. This is a really bougie area. Actually, I don't know if you guys saw this Yes Theory video where they like knocked on billionaires' houses.
Yeah.
They came like, I swear to God, this street. Pretty sure.
Probably.
Okay. Okay. Oh wow, Stefan like wastes no time.
I know, right? Just jumps into it.
I just hear click, click. What, wait.
Have
your... Hi, XTC.
You're switching the steering wheel with your foot?
Oh, that's... Oh, no!
Are you nasty?
What are you going to do about it? 15K.
Okay.
This is my Aventador. Lamborghini.
You can't afford this.
This is my Lamborghini. I'm a Twitch ambassador. Can we get a video?
This looks so good. What a beautiful car. Dude, almost as nice as my Prius. Almost. This is so cool. Wow. It looks so good. Chat, look, it's my Lambo. I own it. Fizz fam.
How do I?
Alex is coming with the camera, right?
Oh my god, I'm calling someone. Yvonne, I'm sorry, I called you. Sorry, Yvonne. It was butt dial. We're gonna pull this car into the middle of the street. And then someone's gonna be in the car. That's the plan. If someone is gonna get into the car, pull it out in the middle of the street, we're gonna get shots in the middle, and then we'll pull it to the side really fast when someone is in the way or someone needs to go. And then we'll, does it make sense? It's a good idea, right? I know, because look at how dead this street is. It's actually perfectly residential. And as long as, I'll just sit in the car while people take photos. Don't? Sounds great, no? Well, look how dead, nobody's coming up the, oh, sorry, let's get out of the road. There's somebody coming. Sorry. What?
We're about to be approached, I think.
Someone's coming up to us? It's okay. Really?
Look at my girlfriend. She's stunning. Because she's in my Lamborghini.
Oh my gosh, Michelle. Pop off, queen.
The only day I'm
an
ABG.
Oh my god, Michelle is...
Wait, I don't want you in it.
Look over here, Michelle. So how do you guys feel?
What do you mean?
About being ABGs.
It doesn't make me an ABG.
Asian baby girl, Asian baby guy.
What does ABG mean
again? Asian baby girl. It doesn't make you an ABG.
Eyelashes, dark skin, blonde hair.
Boba, EDM. Blonde, bleached hair.
You're popping off, queen.
Oh, thanks.
Michelle.
This is a look.
Wait, I like this look over here, okay?
Cool, yeah.
Oh.
Smoldering. Smoldering,
yeah. I want to see the angle you're getting.
Look at this. Look at this lens flare.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Tyler, get the fuck out of the shot. Not how I am in real life.
You're fired.
Okay, Peter?
That's it.
Pat.
That's it.
He's more viewers than me.
Are you serious?
Wait, I don't have more viewers than Stefan.
You're so dumb.
I don't have the 15K badge.
Yeah, it doesn't mean he averages 15K views.
Okay, all right, Leslie. You can.
I'm sorry.
Turn the stream off now.
All right, let me practice posing after.
Okay.
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 I think Michelle wanted one from like that.
Oh.
No, honestly, no one knows how to pose with this car. Guys, I'm really bad at posing. Honestly, I'll just get one where I'm smiling with the peace sign.
If you don't have clout, get out. If you don't have clout, get out of the shot.
Yeah, for sure. I mean... Understood.
Guys, if you don't have clout, get out of the shot.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, Leslie. Can't say shit right now.
I have clout. You heard that?
Oh, the bottom.
Please clout clap.
Again? Okay, your butt's sticking out a little bit.
Okay. Show us engine. Here's the engine, but I don't know how to like show you. Like it's like here. Can I like stick you guys? Oh, sorry. Can I stick you guys like in there? Like how do I stick you in the engine? Like I don't understand anything about engines, but like. Whoa, cool, huh? Dude, it looks like a future car from here. Stick you guys in.
Wait, is this a pose, like posing behind it?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, work. Okay.
Is this a look?
Pop off, queen.
You want a preview picture?
Don't worry, Alex will guide you. He's like a really good. Alex is really good at like telling people what to do. Pop the hood? We could pop the hood too. I know how to do it. I figured it out. Guys, can you see us? It says, look. Look what I found out we can do with the car. Can you guys still see us? There's a button that lets you pop the car. Here, it's this lever. Pop the trunk. Oh, you guys want to know what happened?
You and your fucking duct tape wallet. Oh, you lost the 7.
Yeah, so we were trying to get both the 2 and the 7 in here, but the 7 flew into the sky.
Don't lose that one.
So now we got a 2.
Two?
Yeah. the seven flew up and it was
you just released it.
No, it flew up and it's gone. So here we are with a tube balloon, okay? If you guys want to know what the front of the Lambo looks like. Oh my god. Yes, okay. So if you guys want footage of what happened, let me show you, okay?
So how should I do this? Like, how would you want to do it?
Yeah, as it was flying in the sky, we're like, you know what? At least may this give us some content.
My balloon! My seven! Guys,
yep. Yeah, that's my seven. That's where my seven is. Okay, in the sky. So I guess I could still pose. I should still pose.
It's
still kind of cute, right? It's like.
You're a fucking giant compared to. Look.
I don't think it works. I'm
just... Wait, why?
Oh my god, I look humongous next to this car, dude.
No, you have to sit in the car.
I know, but we're trying to stick one leg out like the rappers do it. How the rappers do it?
Like, okay, look like you're coming out of the car.
Yeah.
Like that. Like, that looks good.
You're coming out to meet all your.
Dude, this is so fucking awkward.
Wait, that's perfect.
Behind the scenes.
Put your head inside and
okay.
Leave your leg right here.
Okay, watch this. I'm gonna do a vertical shot. Peter Park TV.
I hate you.
Incoming car.
Okay, chat. I'm gonna get a sick vertical shot. Check this out. Okay, if I do this right, it's gonna look cool. Okay, how do I do it? I'm supposed to zoom in and then zoom out. Oh wait, what? I forgot how to do it. I'm sorry. Oh, whoa! Whoa!
Don't leak their car, by the way. They're coming in.
Is that your car?
Why
are
you
parked
in front of my house?
Hey, yeah, why
are
you...
Yeah, right? You don't even live here.
I'm about to pull in. Can you...
Hey, you have a nice car, too.
You got a cop behind us. Yeah, it feels pretty low.
We got my mods rolling up.
Wow.
There's a cop. Whoop. Don't pull me over. I'm so sorry for anything.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming back.
Is he?
Oh, he's pulling over.
How did you do that?
You're amazing.
You should drive further out because we're going to leak your license by accident.
No, it doesn't matter.
Okay, never mind. It's a random car. Never mind. He doesn't care.
Wow, right. Vlogger.
So, you have the camera?
Yeah, I have the camera.
All right, let's take some sick pics.
Are we parking in the middle?
Huh?
Are we parking in the middle?
What happened to the...
What?
It
fell in the sky.
It fell in the sky?
It flew away. It flew away.
So she's 2 years old.
It's okay. It's honestly fine.
Where's my phone?
Okay, so Alex, we're going to need you to direct on set what exactly we should be doing.
Yeah, well, we just stopped.
But what, can I take a one photo with the two?
And just Photoshop the seven.
Fuck that shit.
We can't Photoshop the seven.
Okay, first of all, do you want to... Okay.
I could change it to my chicken attack, or we could do a few with
these. Let's do something just like this for now.
Okay. Should we have both doors?
Wow, look at your posse. You got a posse and a Lambo. You got the whole thing, huh?
Yeah. Oh, so I was thinking this cool mod shot we could do. I could get out, walk out, and step out, right? And then you guys are, like, here with your arms out, and I can, like, drop my stuff off to you guys. Like, my phone, my bag, my keys, my camera. And then I just walk forward. Yay or nay? Trey?
You can't ask Trey. I need to take a vote.
Yeah, right?
It'd be sick. Okay. It's content.
Maybe we want to get that shot first.
There is a thing called.
Right.
Alright.
Sometimes you just gotta take a couple L's.
Okay, so if you're down, just let me know. Are you down, Alex?
One sec.
He's like in this mind. He like switches this.
I think I'm going to have to pose outside the car, right?
Yeah.
I think that would look best.
Oh, you can wait.
Both doors open.
How did Edison fit?
Whoa!
It is not fully washed.
Poge!
How do you close the door?
How do I close the door?
Do you pull it or does
you pull it?
Oh,
it has a USB port. Holy, how short are you, Leslie?
I'm not that short.
I'm like,
you can lower it.
How are you supposed to see at all from the car? Do you see the people there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely not.
I think rich people are just short.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. How did Edison fit in there? What did you say? We have to get a different street? Really? But this one's good.
I'm running out of light.
Oh, it's because of the light?
You're a regular David Dobrik, buying people cars now?
David Dobrik did inspire this. I saw his vlog where he bought his best friend a Lambo, and then it made me want to rent the Lambo for a day.
Wow.
Yeah.
What happened?
This is my weekend car. I can't make this work.
Getting attacked.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah, like I'm starting to feel like
you haven't even gotten over 50.
Huh?
Boy or girl?
No name. I can't name her.
What would you name your Lambo?
Is this just storage up here?
What?
Well, it's a girl.
Storage up here?
Storage.
That's the trunk.
Yeah, it's so super small.
It's like a Tesla.
Let's pull it out.
There's a latch, right?
Yeah, there's a latch.
Where is it?
Oh, it's super small.
It's very narrow.
Plenty is very practical.
Like, what if you need to move, like, move from NorCal to SoCal and you only have this much room? I could feel like
I'm pretty sure if you can afford this car, you can afford movers.
I think Michelle could fit in there. Yeah, she could.
Michelle, go inside.
I mean, we have...
Can I go
inside? No, just kidding, just kidding.
Oh, okay.
No.
I can take out my shoes.
I want to go in there. Can I put
no,
me in there?
No.
Leslie, think of it this way. This is our chance to finally get rid of Stefan.
Oh, wow.
Just return the car with him. Oh, shit.
No more talks about being the TwitchCon ambassador.
Okay,
no
get me in there. Get me in there. I want to see.
That's dangerous.
Why?
As long as you don't start the car.
We could say that this car is finally dragon-powered if we could put Stefan in there.
How much dragon power does it have? All you need is one.
Just don't damage the interior.
Oh, he's going barefoot. Oh, no.
Wait, is it going to break? Because
of
the window.
Oh, he fits.
We're not closing this.
Close it.
We're not closing
this.
We're not closing
Close it.
That's actually scary.
Yeah.
It's like you're in a fetal position.
I would hate to be kidnapped.
I'm personally disappointed, Chad.
I might consider it.
What?
God in style.
My mom doesn't know I rented a Lambo.
I'm sure your mom doesn't watch your streams.
Mom, Dad, I didn't do it. they rented it for me.
You think?
Alex, this is my car.
Yeah.
Don't look at us.
Don't point at me.
Trey actually directly bought it.
You're on my face.
Okay.
Stupid balloon.
Why did we bring a tube?
Yeah.
So what we need to do is we need to go up and then...
Check out my new Lambo, guys.
Can you come with me then? And then okay. I can drive you and follow you. Okay. Yeah, follow...
I don't know about you driving. I'm scared.
No, I'll drive. Can you take this stream?
Let's go.
Okay. Alex and I are going to find a spot and everyone follow.
Watch out.
Wait,
okay, let me put...
Isn't here yet? Because he's going to meet here, but...
All right, boys, hypers. Let's go get some sun. Let's go, boys. How are you guys doing? Oh. Yes, please, sir. Thank you very much. Okay.
Here we go.
All right. Thank you.
Lambosley, please address me as Lambosley. I won't respond to anything else.
All right, Losersley.
Hey, babe, just wondering where you are, because we're going to move light a location to get more light, but I can send you the new address, but it's going to be close.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, sounds good. Okay, bye. Yeah. Don't.
Oh.
I'm scared.
Can I play a song?
Sure. You have to plug your phone into the USB, though.
Who?
There's like a thing out here. You have to plug your phone.
Okay.
Okay, so here we go. Car on.
Oh my god. Damn, it's boy.
Like, it is an adventure every time I get in the
Jesus car, like, fucking the Christ. This is some food.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, I don't have data.
It's fine.
Can't play music.
Where's the gas pedal? Okay, so I need a U-turn?
I know, keep going that way. Yeah.
I'll just go this way. Okay, here we go. Sorry, it's kind of like this. It's like shifting gears.
Yeah, you're right. You see some...
I'm not nervous, no. If that's what I see. Okay, tell us where to go.
So take it right here.
Tell me where to go.
Right now.
Tell me where to go. Right. Okay. Don't worry.
I'm not worrying at all.
Lambo's Lee. Woo!
Lambo's Lee. Yeah, you're in a Lambo.
Lamborghini Mercy. Yo, chick, she's so thirsty. Go ahead. I'm friendly.
Oh. Oh my god.
This way still?
No. So we're getting close. Oh, fuck. Save the...
Don't worry.
I'm not worrying at all.
Yeah, you're definitely worrying.
There's no goddamn strap to attach myself on. I feel like I need a second seatbelt, dude.
You're good. So we basically need to go in front of the sun?
How about... No, not yet.
Go ahead, everybody. You guys go first.
Yeah, boys, it's great. I love this car. It's an amazing experience. Oh! Oh! Fuck!
We're fine! Here we go! It's just when you
have you floored it yet?
No, I haven't broken 50 miles an hour!
Dude, you should do it, Leslie.
I'm too scared.
Fuck. Dude, I'm multitasking, chat. Oh, shit, fuck.
Yeah!
Yo, Leslie, so,
yeah?
Talk to us about your experience in the Lambo.
Honestly, I feel like I was born to drive this thing.
Wait.
Even though I haven't broken 50 miles an hour, I feel like a new person.
Yeah.
Just be careful.
You.
Oh, sorry, I'm talking to myself.
Are you feeling comfortable in that?
I'm getting actually pretty comfortable with this concept. That's part of the car, if you're
like. That's an amazing ride. I feel so comfortable and safe.
I'm getting a little car sick.
Okay, turn here.
Turn here?
Yeah.
We found a street?
See, like, this is a street where you could ford. Yeah, this is stopped.
Oh, okay. Dude, I was getting kind of excited. We were almost hitting 40 miles an hour right there. That was kind of crazy. So straight?
Yeah, I keep going straight.
Oh! Oh! That felt cool! Oh my god, I want to go faster!
Yeah.
Oh.
That was you got an acceleration right there. The tires squeaked a little.
I'm feeling it. Damn. I need it.
Wait 1 second, we got a stop sign here.
Oh damn. But I felt that. Okay, so you want me to go straight here?
Stop here.
I see stop signs.
Wait, I'm just trying to see like okay.
Straight?
Yeah, straight. Okay. Like give it some torque.
Oh, that was fun! We did 35!
You can go so much faster with this thing, god damn.
I know, but that was...
Please! Okay, we're getting sun.
Oh, it's not gonna let me go straight here. I have to.
Okay.
Oh, we are getting sun though.
Fuck.
Oh, we got a little cucked. Yeah, we could go. Are we trying to go there?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, well,
signal.
How about 36 Moncas Beach?
I can't. That's crazy. That's like a crazy fit. Hey, this guy's taking pictures of our car. Do you know, so we pulled up at a stop and like these Asian ladies all just stopped and started getting in line to take photos with the car. It was amazing. They were like racing, like, okay, you can.
That's so good. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Right, 1 second, chat. Sorry, chat. It's hard to do like...
Yeah, no. You're good. Don't worry about chat. They're good to just chill. Right, guys? Oh, my God. I'm kind of scared. I'm, like, the most cautious Lambo driver you've ever seen. I'm so sorry. So, I have to go that way?
You have to get into a street like this.
I'm going
to
make a U-turn. I'm going to make my first U-turn. I don't know if I can do it. I think I can do it. I can definitely do it. Actually, I don't think I can do it.
Try.
I can do it. Oh my god. A U-turn!
Alright, come on.
Okay, it's right here. Right?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry, dude. Thank you. Sorry! Thank you! Woo!
Oh.
This is so good. It feels crazy. Like, it is not, like...
Yeah, it's
you,
like...
Wow, it's like people who really need that adrenaline rush every day. I bet you don't need coffee in this. Like, you don't need coffee because every day you just drive, it's like...
And you're on the borderline of dying, too.
That's kind of how it feels. I'm not kidding.
Okay, this is too...
Oh, God, this is terrifying.
This is a busy road.
I'm kind of scared. Can I turn right here?
You don't want to go this way?
Well, I'm scared to turn left. Okay, I can do it. I'm not a beta. I'm such a beta.
No, just wait. Okay. After this story, you're good.
There
you
go.
You're
good? Right here?
Yeah. Yo, you're fine. Oh my.
I'm fine. I'm good.
You're driving a Lamborghini. No other
thing. I know, but I'm a Prius driver at heart. You have to know that I'm used to letting all the cars pass.
Wait. Look here, Liz. Look at all. Don't look at me.
Okay.
I thought
street
it was
four?
It's street four.
I know.
Yeah, we gotta find a street near her. God damn, dude.
I think we lost Joey in them.
Yeah, probably. Oh, hey, fellow supercar.
Where? Oh, I feel like I can relate now.
Yep.
Now when I see a Lamborghini, I'll know exactly how they feel.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'll remember this feeling. I'm gonna go 50 at least one time. 420.
To the other streets where we're at.
Okay. Know how to do that. Oh my god, where are we going?
Yeah, this will bring us up that mountain. Like,
oh my god, are we going up the mountain?
We could.
No, we're going up the mountain. I don't think there's a U-turn.
Okay, well, if we keep going, like, you see, like, if we can make it on the top, then we have the sunlight.
You want to go up the mountain?
I mean, we can.
Oh my god.
What?
Well, we have a bunch of people who, do you think they're capable of getting up the mountain too?
Yes, of course.
Are they following us? Alright, let's go up the mountain. This is kind of awesome.
I just hope
I just like driving this. It's like really fun.
Well, I feel more comfortable now.
Thanks. I'm getting better.
Yeah.
I actually think we lost them though.
Yeah, it's fine.
But I am sharing my location. Oops, right?
You are also, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting into like the hills right now. Like,
yeah, this is where it gets fun. This is where, like, driving is fun because it's just slow. Like, you learn to, like, curve. You're, like, put yourself.
Oh, no. Can you pick up my phone for me?
Yeah. Yo. Wait. Yo.
Are you guys fucking kidding me? You're fucking a fucking U-turn on a busy-ass street? How the fuck are you going to pick up the phone on your dress shit?
I don't know, dude.
Alright, so can you let us know where the fuck you are?
Yeah.
Where the fuck you are.
Okay. We have no idea either.
Makes sense.
Okay. Well, this.
Don't worry. I'll do it. Okay. You can play music, by the way. Plug it into my phone.
Yeah. What's your password? One.
Okay. Mute stream.
Can you not say your password?
69,
69, 69.
Okay, fine. It is 2, 6, 3, 1, 3, 1. Fine.
Damn, Chad, you guys know the freaking
password. But I have to change it now, okay?
She won't change it.
I have to change it.
You know she won't change it.
Chad, we're going up this mountain. I could have done it there.
What the fuck is this? I feel like I've been turning on the engine.
Make sure nobody's coming out of either direction.
What's up? There's a car right there. He's letting you wait.
Oh my god, can I go?
Yeah,
can
yeah,
you
go. Take that one? Go.
Fuck. I'm so scared of driving. Oh my god, we made it. Okay. Now we have 5 miles back this way. Now we're good.
Holy
it's only like, I'm scared of going from stop to moving in this car. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, we're losing sun really quick, so we need to just... We're losing sun, so we just need to get, like, one of the other streets and just take the photos around that. We won't have, like, the perfect sunlight, but...
Okay, that's okay. I think as long as we can get, like, some photos.
Yeah.
What time is it? 4:50?
4:30? 4:30, yeah.
The sunset is... Oh, we're gonna... It's, like, sunset right now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's sunset right now, but the thing is, like... The hills are blocking the sun from hitting us. So that's why, like, if you take the, like, rich roads, you go all the way up. Then you...
Avoid it, except if we go all the way up the mountains.
Yeah. It was basically.
Okay.
This is a fun street, right?
This is, like... I like this a lot. This, like, driving straight or driving when I'm just, all I have to do is gas is easy.
Yeah.
As soon as I stop and then start, like, stop, start, the way the car starts, it's so different than my Toyota.
Yeah,
it's like,
yeah.
My Toyota just goes. This one is like,
yeah.
And then it's like super sensitive to the touch.
Uh-huh.
I'm not used to it at all. But this is what it
is. Give it some torque right here. Yeah, that's freeway.
Okay.
Damn, okay, pop off, please.
Okay. Oh, red light. It's sort of this, no, you guys know how it feels in the arcade? That's how it feels more or less on this. It feels like the way it like jolts you in an arcade,
right,
like
right,
left and right,
yeah.
That's what this feels like.
Of legend streamer to Lamborghini driver.
I know. We drove like a good amount.
Yeah, like, I literally just wanted to go like 2-3 streets, but like once we crossed that one thing, I was like,
yeah,
oh fuck.
We drove like 5 miles out. I think this is like actually Beverly Hills. So like, you know how like Beverly Hills is like hills? This is where all like the houses here are.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, these are all the big houses. Damn, I wish I could bring you guys to Tagalog Canyon tomorrow for photos.
What's Tagalog Canyon?
It's like, it's all the way in Malibu. Like, you would have a nice, like, road trip up, and then once you make it there, like, just go down the mountain, you have the view, and it's like, it's so, like, it's like a movie. And especially in these types of cars, it's like perfect.
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Well, I feel like we're getting close, right?
Yeah.
Are looking more normal, and I'm seeing palm trees.
Yeah. Oh, look at that one.
Oh, what is that?
Man.
That was crazy.
That's, they call them the, like, spider, wait, don't they call them spiders?
Ferrari spider. I learned there's a call called a Ferrari spider.
See it? What happened?
What happened?
Happy birthday?
Huh?
Oh, Raid?
Raid from who?
Oh, Aria.
Aria, thank you! Hello from Aria Stream. Hello, what am I saying? Hi, guys!
Aria Raid?
Thanks, guys. We're in a Lamborghini right now. Wait, where? I'm on the street. This is where we need to meet people.
This is a main street. So we have to, like, go.
We're on Sunset Boulevard.
Yeah.
But we need to get on to like
a secondary road.
I just don't know where. Okay, can you call them and find out where they are? I have no idea.
Okay, so keep. Oh fuck! Wait, we have like somewhat of a good line here.
I know, it's okay. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go up. And then...
Up, forward?
Yeah, just keep going straight.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh, there you go, there you go, there you go.
Okay.
Wait, hello? Can I not answer?
Oh, my God.
Take a right here soon.
Okay.
Or a left, maybe, actually. Yeah.
Peter, are you watching the stream? We are trying to find, like, where the heck we were.
Okay, take a left here, yeah.
But we don't know. And I can't really pick up my phone. Okay, left here?
Yeah.
So that we don't, like, when we go over speed bumps and stuff, like, it doesn't scratch. But this whole time it hasn't been up, so that means maybe I scratched the bottom of the car.
No, I think you're good.
I don't know, man. I might have scratched it. I'm actually, like, sort of used to it. Yes.
Oh. Okay.
Guys, I think I scratched the bottom. I'm not kidding.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Okay, we need to find a goddamn one of those streets, because, like...
Okay. How about this street? Oh my god, I've been signaling for like, I don't know how long.
Okay, wait.
How about here? This is it. This is the first street we're on.
Yeah, they're right there.
Oh my god.
How did we find them?
I have no idea.
How the fuck did we find them?
Oh my god. I feel...
How the fuck? Is this the same place?
Same place. The exact same street we're on. We just went for a joyride.
How the fuck?
We literally just went for a joyride. We made zero progress towards a better street. We lost 30 minutes of time. That was great.
Well, I mean, thanks for the ride.
Yeah, that was it. That was it.
Hey, you want the stream?
Yes. Oh my god.
Okay.
How do I turn off everything? This one? Oh, emergency brake.
Oh, open it. Holy
that
shit.
That was so stressful. I actually was so stressed out. I wanted to die.
Whose idea was the U-turn?
No. I said we should have kept going, but you're like...
No, you said you wanted to go on that street.
I wanted to go up that way, and so you U-turned. I was like...
Wait, chat.
Whatever U-turn.
Wait. You guys can vouch for me, right? Wait.
Small levels.
No, Alex told me where to go, and the way to get there was to U-turn.
Was it for
give the Canadian.
A person go with you that doesn't have a working phone.
Yeah.
Why the Canadian?
Oh, my God.
I told you, and I saw you just listen to the ringtone and not answer the phone.
I was pressing on the button. He couldn't, like, I was pressing on the button on the phone, on the thing, and it wasn't answering. Like, dead ass.
Alex doesn't know how to answer a phone.
Oh, that five-way turn was terrifying. Yeah, we went through that.
That was a good usage of time. I really like that we moved to get better lighting, and now we're back in the same place with less lighting.
Great. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's just do this. Where should we? Is it fine if we just leave it on like on the side, or if we
I mean, the best is like if you could pull it up like a little. Like, I mean, this is hard because there's gonna be people come in.
How about we
like,
take photos tomorrow? Because I feel like that's just better lighting, right?
We can take some right now as well. It's still gonna look good.
We can do it for you.
Yeah.
Where's the best way? We can do it in the middle of the street.
The car's making noise.
The best way.
They don't have to be crazy photos. I just want them to be like, so, like something.
Yeah.
I don't need like those super Instagram modeling ones. That's like I don't think I'm capable of that. Oh shit. Hold on, I have to call Edison. Tell him where we are.
He's like, dang, that's a nice car.
Yep, I'm gonna stand next to the normal looking.
Can I get a photo of this? Be like, in a, I already got one. Have it happened to me one just in case. Someone complains about. Hopes, you want a camera?
Oh, is this a gimbal?
Yeah.
No, it's not. You lied to me.
Sniper?
What's with the heart?
Dude, this is not this.
Look at this camera guy over here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Listen, I don't know if you knew this, but I was the backpack.
You were the camp. Backpack of Super Camp. Is that you?
I think I know how to get a shot.
No, goddamn.
Absolutely, dude. I wish I had lacked a sense of shame the way Stefan did. It'd make it easier to take photos.
It's good. Looks good. Good car. You want copes?
Huh?
Get in there. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm not dressed at all.
Okay, ready? Everyone do the song. Cobes,
you're a great,
great
guy.
Cobes,
you got have great. Nice eyes, Cobes.
Oh, look at this.
I don't remember this one.
Oh my gosh. Who is he? Pop off, queen.
Does anyone have a watch that I can look at?
Yeah.
Oh, he has a watch.
Who is he?
Oh, baller status.
Oh, look at this one.
Oh, another Lamborghini.
That is so cool. Yeah.
It's gonna be.
Oh, hey.
It's so tight.
It's
cutting off my circulation.
Three, two, Alright, Joey, you're up. Fussy's mods have Lamborghinis.
Take a peek.
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing?
Oh.
Oh. That phone is better. How come my iPhone suck and it's the Max? This is a shitty phone.
This is better without the...
Alright, take like this.
I'm literally taking a photo through the stream.
Guys, let's move towards this. Just right there.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Your phone, my phone.
Your phone, but...
Okay. Anyone else will take the gimbal?
Oh, Joey's the cameraman.
You know, as Leslie's number one mod, I have the obligation to carry the stream on my back.
All right, Joey, as someone who's lived here for your entire life, how out of place do you feel?
I feel right at home, honestly. This is another Thursday afternoon for me, you know?
Okay. You gotta take the private jet to the private island?
Yeah.
Dude, Trey's styling on us right now, by the way.
Chat, look at the glow up.
Trey, give the people what they want.
When you join the Foosley family, your style just increases. Look at this glow up, dude. From cargo shorts and Fox t-shirts to this.
This is what being a mod gets you.
Everyone's spamming Trey Twerk, give it to us.
Oh my god.
A little behind the scenes for you guys. Wait, Jazzy. You have time. Mr. Backpack.
Get that out of my face.
Get some nice, up close and personal shots.
People are probably clicking in like, oh, Fousey driving a Lambo, and then they say, like, alright, good one, bud.
Oh, he's whipping.
Must have the biggest personality ever.
Alright, chat. Remember to take notes. If you ever want to pick up a girl, just do that.
I don't know, but I want to be picked up like that.
The paparazzi.
Smell.
Oh, I'm getting the 360.
Oh yeah, we're streaming, I forgot.
Get some close-ups. Hey, nice,
Peter looks like he's selling his watch.
There's another car.
What chat do you guys want to see? Ooh. Ooh. Bangers! Okay, that's a good
one. Everybody gonna have some? Oh. What? Yeah, we're waiting. She has to come over here. She's gonna park the car like
that. How should I post?
Huh?
How should I
post? Let's see. Got the jacket. Like, stay right there, I guess.
Okay, my turn.
What the fuck?
The disrespect?
I didn't think it would reach.
I actually thought that was a bird.
No, it just road smells like shit.
Yeah, it smells like shit.
Really? This cuts itself right there, man. It is what it is.
We can move further up if you want.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I mean, I can totally.
Honestly, we're just good.
Why?
Yeah, it's Tesla. Those are all the rays.
Someone in chat said jacket over shoulder.
Oh yeah! Woo!
Might as well try it.
I forgot to bring my bag. Why did I put my bag over my chest?
There's a car coming.
Eh, it can wait. Damn, there's so much manure here.
Yeah, maybe that's why there's so much green here.
Oh, I just got.
Yo, it's so strong.
Enough.
It's Leslie doing it.
She crashed it.
Okay.
That house doesn't have a parking area.
Oh, Joey is taller.
Chat's on the phone. I don't know how to post
this. No.
Okay. Wait.
Oh my god. I hate you.
How do you
make sure you
like it? Double.
Joey has a screen.
She's standing on a curb right now, and I'm standing on the street. I don't like. Alex in his natural element.
The highest of my life flashed in my eyes.
Behind your eyes?
Yeah, because I can hear it. That's, I had eyes behind me. I thought I messed up there, huh? I mean, everything I say is calculated. Oh, yeah.
I apologize for questioning.
Is Peter going to check on Leslie?
Yeah, I guess so.
Ah, the usual squad is in here. Wait, I'm reading names. Oh.
Joey, stop breaking things. Come on, Tyler. I'll ban your ass.
Dude, the shot that you have is
okay,
fantastic.
Okay.
All the action is happening right in that shot.
Well, there's no action going on.
Ah, there's Maddie.
We'll try again more with the cars.
Look at all these late nights.
Excuse me? You ban that guy?
Hey, chat, get on it.
I'm a TwitchCon ambassador.
Oh, what's TwitchCon?
Where are they?
Dude, did you see that badge on his arm?
Oh, yeah.
Followers.
Edison's pulling up in a suit. He's got like a corduroy suit from the 80s.
Natural. Jazzy's a natural. Jesus.
Post it up.
I don't know what the
fuck.
My
top of it? Oh, yeah, you beautiful.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to take one. Alex, get me.
Oh, boy.
Should I get glasses or no glasses?
You want it?
We got some behind the scenes.
There you go. That's the Ellie boy. You got to be as cocky as you can. That's how you get a good Ellie.
Dude, if I had a button up, just like flare the button up a little bit.
Yeah.
I just bring you back to the makeover stream.
Okay, you piece of shit. Wait, I want to take like
do without the glasses.
It's just take the diaper.
Yeah.
We're waiting on Edison, chat, and she'll, yeah, he'll bring over Leslie in the new Aventador. Lamborghini.
Lamborghini.
Linguini.
Linguini? Ooh.
The Linguini Aventador. Yo, where's the Linguini? Yo, look at this squad right here. This is her entire mod squad right here. Jazzy, are you a mod?
Me?
Yeah?
I am.
So the entire mod squad is here.
Everyone that matters.
I mean, yeah, the lead mod is here.
Train looking mad thick.
Jesse. That's pretty much all the mods that take care of Hussein and Jesse. That's pretty much all of us.
And then Nathan's the most work.
We do the most work, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, yeah.
Title change, games, the most game, active. Discord.
Most bands.
She mods me, but she keeps unmodding me.
Yeah.
Why does she keep unmodding me? Who's making her do that?
I think it's a bug. Probably.
Yeah,
it's a bug.
Yeah, no, it's
a bug.
Yeah,
the chat is really laggy, dude.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's all.
Jeez. Cool. So about that sunlight.
Yeah.
About that sunlight.
About the sunlight.
Can we get the Lamborghini in here?
No. We can just wait. Let's just wait. I don't know if they're coming back with the light or not. I don't know what's the plan. Okay, let's go see.
Alright, let's go see, I guess. Well, while we're waiting, take a look at Beverly Hills. That's where I wanna be. Oh, look at this. This is something you don't see every day, huh? How often do you get to go to Beverly Hills? Hoods.
The Beverly Hoods?
I live.
Yeah, I'm from the hood.
I'm from the hood of Beverly Hills. Beverly Hills of Compton.
Are we coming? That's
up. Alright, here it is. Here's a Lamborghini. Oh, that's not it.
Lamborghini. Hey, maybe wait, sit
up. That's what I was looking at.
If you can see right here, that's where they are right now. Right here. There's the Lamborghini.
Lamborghini.
Wait to hear how many people in chat get triggered.
Yeah. She's worried that she scratched her bottom. You can buff that out, right? You can just buff that out.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at these pretty lights.
I feel like we're...
Huh? Oh, he said to wait here. Alexia. Do we trust his mod decision, or are we going to have a...
He also told us...
Are we going to override?
He also told us to go on that.
Drive, yeah.
So,
yeah.
You know.
I don't know if I trust his decision making. Yeah, we're going to have to start a mod mutiny.
Yeah.
All right, all for unmodding Alex.
Aye.
Aye. Mitch is about to spam the chat.
I see you, Mitch.
Nice.
You know my answer.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so pretty. I thought that was water, but it's light water. It's like water out of lights.
Wow.
Now that's a Beverly Hills home. That's a Beverly Hills home right there. Take a look.
The nice Italian.
The amount of electricity running through this is more than my stream. Just for their lights.
Not your brand.
Uh-oh, we're at 5% battery.
Oh.
We only have 5% more content left. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, what charger?
It's the car, though.
What cable do you have to charge it?
What's happening? Why are they still over there?
You can also charge it with the car.
Drama! Stop. Guys, you don't see the sign.
Stop at the sign.
Alright. anyways. This is an Android. Yeah.
I don't have a USB-C cable though. I have the thing.
It's not where we live, by the way. This is not where we live. Stop acting like children. Alright? Ooh, the Lamborghini! Alright, I'm bringing stream over!
Okay, we're gonna end the stream.
Alright.
We're gonna end the stream and take kicks.
We have 5% left battery left, anyways.
Okay, I just thought the car, like I thought the engine was, like, donezo, so I FaceTime, like, this owner's son, and then the owner's son's like, oh, yeah, like, you might need to get it, like, someone to basically...
It doesn't turn on?
No, it didn't for, like, a while. I didn't know. Like, Tyler was with me. I was just, like, powering the car on and on and on, and, like, how I did it normally. And I thought it was dead. So then I was like, so I called the guy, and I was like, hey, like, car doesn't turn on. He's like, hey, I'm going to send Lamborghini out to, like, tow the car. And I'm like, hey. And then as soon as I was saying that, like, he sounded so stressed. He's like, okay, yeah, I'll send it. And so I felt bad. I was freaking him out. And then Peter just, like, was in the car.
It's just a Lamborghini.
Yeah. There's always opportunity.
It's part of
you can boil another Linguini.
I did.
No, you did that. You're allegedly.
Oh, we're effing.
I did.
We're effing. We're saved. Yeah. F saved. All right, anyways, it's we're going to have to real F anyways.
Everyone is calling me today. I know it's
what he said?
To say happy birthday, like, look, but I don't want to talk to anyone today.
Dad's 2% battery left, so we're gonna have to. Oh, repeat the story? Oh, they're saying repeat the story. We effed.
Oh, the story is that I thought the car died because, yeah, and then I talked to the son on FaceTime, and then he's like, yeah, I think the car is dead. You left the light on. Lamborghinis be like that, though. It's okay. And then he's like, call my dad. I'm at a USC football game. I was like, okay, sorry. So I call his dad, and his dad's like, oh, no. Okay, I'm going to send Lamborghini out there to tow your car.
No, tell them not to tow the car now.
No, I told him. I told him it fixed it. Oh, okay. Like, as I was like, yeah, here's where I am, Peter's like, and then it worked. So.
Yay.
So hopefully we can get, like, two photos.
Thank you, Peter.
It wasn't broken, right?
Well, if you enjoyed the stream, Lamborghini stream, please...
Sorry,
subscribe.
I stressed you guys out. Thanks for hanging out.
It's okay. Yeah. Let's reduce all our mold levels.
I'm maximum molding. but I'm always molding.
Being around expensive things is so scary.
I bet.
It's like your life flashes before your eyes every, like, turn.
It's a car.
I know, it's a half a million dollar car.
It's worth more than a life.
You guys got some balls right now.
I was getting comfortable. Oh, wow. Alex was gassing me up, not gonna lie. I started feeling, he's like, dude, you're getting good at this. Yeah, wow. And I was like, okay, I can
so
do this.
So Alex is actual Satan, whispering dark secrets into your
ear. He's like, you think you turn? I was like, I was like,
you need the holding balancer in your life.
I was going. There were times we were like zero to, I thought
yeah,
I was
there, like, no,
I was like, right, do you know we're following you guys?
Yeah. I went, but I was like, shit, I think I'm gonna fall.
It's okay, you're driving.
1% battery. Oh, right, 1%. But how can you tell?
Guys are dying.
Okay. All right. Bye,
Chad. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Okay, I will. Sorry for the scuff stream. I really appreciate it. Anyone who hosted, thank you very much. I miss a lot of alerts. I'll get to those. I'll be streaming tomorrow, probably. Okay.
Oh. Goodbye. And we just
phone closed.
Perfect
timing.
Oh, shit. Wow. Okay.